boss. Hello. What can I do for you? I'll take care of the food. You take care of the company. You got a nice fleet, boss. They're bringing your personal vehicle around right now.
You don't know me, but I know.
Look, we need to talk. I've got a proposition that might be mutually advantageous. Come to my warehouse off the freeway. We'll discuss it.
What happens when man's best friend becomes dinner? Dude Eat Dog, the reality cooking show that will have you looking at Fido in whole new delicious ways.
Mid-1980s to the early 1990s, it was the greatest time in the history of America. An evacuator, I finally won the Vietnam War. With the help of my sidekick, Ho Chi Bat, and my Indian spirit guide, Wandering Hand. An exploder.
Thank you.
Yes, come in, come in. It's good to see you again. Been a while. Yeah, I've never been good at small talk. I don't have many friends. I do sometimes meet people online, and then I arrange to meet them out in the real world, and then I go there, but I hide, and I watch them, and I think, wow, now you are experiencing 1% of what I felt my entire childhood when I spoke to a girl. Wow. I've never told anyone that before. Feels good to talk. So, I know you've been complaining, but you weren't ready. Now, maybe, just maybe you are ready to do real work. I mean, are you interested? Because if you are, I have a few things coming down the wire soonish. If you want, I'll contact you. But don't let me down on this. I'm putting my neck on the line, and I like my neck. It's my best feature. Aside from my sparkling conversation. Okay, here we go. I'm excited for you. I've got goosebumps up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you? Oh, no, that was me. Okay, get the car, then move on to the bank.
Motherfucker!
I'm sending you that hacking program. When you get in the car, you need to get on it and start breaking into their system. Thank you. Sam's cleaning up after you, so you can take as many shots as you want and they won't know they're being attacked. Once you walk through those doors, there's no turning back. Well, actually, there's no turning back right now because I've put a lot of work into this and I'll be really, really annoyed with you if you don't go through with it. You know, I'd probably refuse to speak to you for a week and then spread nasty rumors behind your back and maybe set up a Life Invader page about what a creep you are. You know, it'd be scarier if I threatened to kill you, wouldn't it? But in the age of the internet, when nothing is forgotten and humiliation is worse than death, in a way. No, it's just not, is it? I should have made a death threat or, like, at least a mutilation threat. Said I'd, you know, cut off your nose or I'd use your ass for an ashtray or do something with your tongue. Not that you use your tongue. The next pair of mutes I try to help into a career of crime, I'll make sure I threaten. So, since we're actually doing this, I'm gonna talk you through it one last time. We've given you pump-action shotguns to take in. They should look intimidating enough. You both go in, you go in hard. There are four security cameras in the foyer. Driver, take them out as soon as you walk in the door. Then you're on crowd control. Driller, when you're in the network, you'll be able to open the vault door on your phone. Go back to the safety deposit room and start drilling. You get the box, come out of there, get in the car, and hit the road. Now, part of the money I put up for this job went to getting you out clean. I hired the best guy in the business to get you away from the cops. He wasn't cheap, nor were the expenses he submitted. But, you know, only the best.
I'm gonna be late.
I'm getting tired over here.
The cameras, quick! You'll be broadcasting live to the LSPD if you don't shut them down now!
Make it stop!
Why is it always me?
Mike it on the news. Oh crap! Oh crap!
is. The cops will be checking them any second. The cameras, quick! You'll be broadcasting live to the LSPD if you don't shut them down now! Take out the cameras, quick! You'll be broadcasting live to the LSPD if you don't shut them down now!
My arms are hurting. My first time as a hostage.
The cops will be...